Hi guys, welcome to Tamil Bhumi Technologies. We are providing Hadoop, Big Data and Spark online courses. Currently we restarted with Hadoop admin courses. So it's a Big Data overall, whatever the Hadoop admin wants to know. So everything is covered in this group. I just want to share you details on syllabus and something about the trainer in this video so that it will be useful for you to decide. Let's just get into the video. We have been taking Hadoop, Big Data, Spark development program in online for around 2 years. So we have trained more than 100 or 150 people in that area. So recently we wanted to start with Hadoop admin course, like around 6 months back. So we are looking for very good trainer who puts passion and knowledge sharing first, remuneration next. It is our policy always. We wanted to give the best, we want to share the knowledge. That's why we started this YouTube channel and started uploading all the things. That's why our courses also, it has to be unique and it has to share the knowledge first of all. That is our basic priority. And we are very glad we found our teammate who is Basil. And this is just a few example of the feedback which we got from our fellow students who attend the training program. It says like 3 a.m. Basil has helped me with new setting up a cluster. That is insane, our level of help I would say. And of course this is one more message from Sam Arun. And really appreciate Basil bro's help and never seen him trainer. So he never seen trainer like him, that's what he meant I guess. So, and one more thing, he's Edwin Moses, he's also one of our best friend and he joined our recent course and just now that got finished. This is a wonderful training program, you are very wonderful tutor. Overall I got confidence on big data concepts, I enhance in future. So early I will give you a number of doubts in future, yes of course. And we have large alumni group to discuss and grow further. And this is one more feedback from our old student. And this is also one more feedback from our previous student. He attended our Spark Hadoop program as well as Spark admin program. Hi Basil, thanks again for your great help and effort. I thank you again for excellent explanation and dedication. So these are sample feedbacks and recently we just got finished 3 batches. Till that we can see there are enormous positive feedbacks supporting all over the peoples, and as well as there are some improvements needs to be done as well, that has been mentioned in this feedback form. And his overall performance is very good to neutral in some points, and the support, excellent guidance and support is excellent. He always give excellent as a 5, and questions for encourage is excellent but should be some cut off time. So what he is saying is like he keeps on explaining into very deep, so that the positive itself becoming the one of the improvement point. Yes, we already took care of it and in the upcoming training session we'll be taking care of it. And other things, I understood the Hadoop infra by this course very well. So Hadoop infrastructure, everything he understood entirely with this course, that's what his feedback. And what do you think can be improved in that, he mentioned like sometimes example is taking time to understand. So that is the only thing. Yeah, we are trying to cut short the timing so that we can make it as a capsule and give it. And do you think this training would help you in large job interview? Definitely to the large extent, yes. So this is what his feedback is. And would you recommend this program to others? Definitely, yes. So that's one of the feedback. And one more feedback. This is one more feedback. And this has everything as 5, 5, 5. Length of the training is just 4. He wants to increase the length of the training. So that's why he gave us 4. Other than that, everything, subject knowledge, trainer creator, rate trainer and presentation, everything he gave us excellent, right? Yeah, excellent. And what did you like best about the course content? And Basilji, personally I am motivated and impressed in your way of explaining the concepts in the live web classes. Surely I can say it's more powerful than live classes. So many people are skeptical about online classes, like how will I learn, how will I ask the doubts or everything. So this answer clears it all. And also I would say personally to me, yeah, classrooms have certain benefits and online has certain benefits. In classroom will be the environment will be in our control, but in online we have to take the environment in our control because we are in the same home attending the classes. Sometimes we might get distracted, so that is a very basic thing we have to take care. And other than that, Aruji, that is me. So really thank you my heart for organize this kind of training in well efficient manner. So there is nothing to thank me, it's all credit goes to Basil and Varun who is also supporting our admin course. He is a 15 years of experience admin who is giving mentoring us, Basil and us and every students for taking up into the interview. And he shares many job profiles and makes sure everybody is possible to get at least some interviews. Like we cannot be sure like whether they will crack the interview or how much opportunity is there, but we make sure that everybody gets at least one interview from our reference. That's what we are promised. And yes, by the training they perform better, that is a provided truth. And we learned about, okay, what do you think can be improved? Need to focus more on distributed based training. So this training entirely consists of basis of raw Hadoop. It's a native Hadoop. So there are distributions like CloudRaw or HadronWorks, and if you learn Raw, you can actually go into either of the one distribution. But he wants to focus on either one, like Hadoop or CloudRaw or HadronWorks or MAP or something like that. Yeah, we are actually thinking of giving some kind of improvement in this area as well from the next session. And do you think this training will help you in the job interview? So probably to some extent, yeah, because we have to practice also. So that is also one more thing. So that is the main thing. Would you recommend this program to others? Definitely, he says, definitely. So these are all the very basic feedback about the admin classes, which we are going to start from this coming Saturday. And this is our website, and this is our online feedback, online ratings. And it, we already got 4.9, which I feel is good. And yeah, we always aim for 5. So we'll focus on more to improve what we are lacking. And this is our admin feedback. Saravana Kumar, he joined us admin training. An awesome training and explanation, very much recommended for one who can become from zero to hero. He used like words, he's playing with the word zero to hero. Yeah, that's very good. And that's the way explain things and help us compete enough in the market. Yeah, thank you. Thanks for your feedback, G. And other feedback, this comes with Hadoop admin, Hadoop development, Spark development also, all the reviews are here. You can feel free to go through the reviews and decide. And this is a Hadoop admin syllabus. It's a very clear, straightforward syllabus which we cover entire Hadoop development, like Hadoop admin, what to do, overview of the cluster, overview of the Linux, everything is covered. And if you don't know Linux, we are already providing 3 hours of free classes in Linux itself, so that you know better Linux before joining the class itself. So that is possible. And our classes are going to start in next Saturday. If you want to join, feel free to join. You can see the email ID in the description and also in the screen. And in the description, I have given my email ID and Basil email ID and our website and every details. You can just go and check it out for more. And that's it for this video. We will be seeing you in our course. Thank you for your valuable time in this video. Click to subscribe and click the bell icon to know further more about Hadoop and big data, and then AI, and then data science. More videos are coming. Thanks everyone. It's Arumugam signing off. Bye bye.